Oh, are you here to move?
Melting to the imprisoned image of a damaged mind, ravaged by an unforgiving time, expressed divinely by a man, not a god, but wrapped so timely in the sinews of my aching body's course, it traveled blindly.